Come on.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on.
That's Route 33. Truck's already left its shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the Municipal Garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Municipal Garage, Bowery and Grand. Not a problem.
I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard, finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school.
Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in. It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great, I'm headed there now.
It's a long shot, but sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it. Man, I love Leo's.
I'll pick you up a pie. I owe you one.
No worries. Hope you find what you're looking for.
Thanks, Eddie.
Should be some trucks close by.
How cool! Spiderman, over here!
Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here.
Look out!
No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell.
Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
Thank you.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh, looks like trouble. You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
There's something there. Gotta move these bags out of the way. I think that's it. Please be here, please be here. Yes! Hope it still works. Phew, looks like everything's here. Hey look, an old gadget prototype. Looks kinda awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work. Got it.
Look, it's that guy who thinks he's Spider-Man.
Uh-oh.
Ice him!
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's. All right, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too far. MJ! I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ. Now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. What am I thinking? Just got a web alert. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him. Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice.
And Fisk is re-
Hello, Spider. Been thinking about you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
The Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What was she looking at? Anything look out of place? She wants me to find something. Need to look harder. Gotta be some kind of clue. One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Felicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Better keep an eye out. Hey, Yuri. You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
I'm flying pretty close to blind. Ought to look for towers to activate.
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse. I believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
What about my dog?
What are you doing here so late?
Hope May's couch is comfortable. Was I ever a dork? Well, we all have an awkward face. I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
I'll pay you back. Soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
I'm sorry to interrupt. I just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
I really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Hope Mr. Lee's okay. Are you sure you can spare that money?
Easily. Working here leaves very little time to spend money, and I'm just fine with that.
Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this after... Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then. So humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
Snacky time.
Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them, but with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
You do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Jeff, congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. My wife would kill me if I ditched a ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind.
Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Face a cook with that.
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Got their attention.
I could have taken them.
Sure, sure. Better swing around.
Anywhere.
wait!
You two stay here. Wait for the police. Gotta find the survivors fast. Hey, big guy. Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. Come on. No, 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 no! Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me get this. Rockets!
That helicopter is destroying the city.
I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. Now's my chance. Hope I live to regret this. Is this the flight to Newark? This is your master plan? Replace Fisk?
This is only the beginning!
Afraid I have to ask you to pull over the helicopter, sir! I need to disable the helicopter's engines. One engine down. Now for the second. Need to disable the second engine. Need to plan real fast. I guess this is the plan. Come on, Pete, you got this. You got this, you got this, you got this. Please don't screw this up.
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Oh, hey, Stalin!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops.
Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
Fight what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
Oh, crap. I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
I got hung up at work. Be there soon.